knows whether this guy is moving towards some serious money. See you shortly.
The only screams you'll be hearing all about next week is the banker screaming for mercy.
So don't miss the trick-or-treat special starting Monday.
We will give the banker something to jump about in the dark.